Hey guys, well, today we're going to be looking at cursed images, which I've been wanting to do for so long now. I'm so sorry about not posting, it's just because I'm working on gacha life stuff and, you know, getting caught up in it. And also homework. Jesus, I'm having problems with my face cam. Anyway, so hope you guys enjoy, and let's get into it. Okay, so this is, this is probably at like a play place or something, but, if you don't know what's going on, the little kid's getting hugged. And let me just use this lotion to describe his no-no square. And no, don't touch me there. Okay, stop. Just stop reading. Anyway, that is definitely a cursed image. I don't want to see this again in my life. Okay, so now we've got the original cursed cat. Gosh, one sec, I'm making updates to my mic. You know what, I'm gonna bring my mic up here. Just have it like that. Anyway, so this is the cursed cat original. But yeah, probably the best meme. But I like this meme, it's pretty funny. So on to the next one. Okay, God, that's scary. But this is the Mike Wazowski with two eyes. Let me just find the... Okay, this is just the... This is the original photo, but... Why does he look so weird with two eyes? Maybe that's why they designed him with one eye. Because he would have looked... Okay. As you see, there's so many cursed stuff on here. But I wanted to... Oh, no. What the frick? No. Why? Is all I have to say is why. Yeah, guys, what's the best idea for a mask you have? I don't know, Paul. Maybe a koala? You have to be pretty dumb to do this. It's almost like a design fail. But that's gonna be my... I'm spoiling everything. That's gonna be my next video. Crap. Well, anyway. Yeah, very cursed. Let's scroll down and see what we... let's just forget we ever saw this and never remember we saw this. Next picture. All I have to say is... maybe we should react to this video. This cursed Minecraft video will trigger you. Yeah, breaking a pig is pretty triggering. Sorry if you hear... or... something like that. I don't have a good mic, so... Well, there's an eyeball on my whiteboard that I drew, and it's really, like, I'm paranoid, and I think something. It's going, something's on to me. Well, anyway, yeah, let's drag this down here, so that, yeah, it's like, I don't know what to say, though. But, yeah, on to the, all I know what to say is, on to the next picture. Oops. Okay, so this must be like some type of Roblox game where you can create your character to look like this. And I don't know what spawn of Satan would want to do that. If you want to do the Summer Rally story, you're not a spawn of Satan, okay? You are beautiful. What am I doing with my life? He's like, hey guys, I found these like spider legs and a red t-shirt, and I'm gonna make something out of it. His friends be like, man, you really gonna look like that? We don't know if we wanna be your friend anymore. 101 ways how to lose friends. Gosh, I really wanna just put this ocean on, but. Of course, it's 1 in the morning. Sorry, let me just like. Yeah, but we're gonna go on to the next curse image. Okay, it's the original. It's the guy. The dude, I mean. Or girl. The spider dog. I just happened to have that laying around when I said spider dog, even though it's a wolf. Gosh, my light is really annoying me. But, yeah, I really want to get a new mic and better lighting. It's freaking 2 a.m. I don't know what I'm doing with my life. No, actually, I do. I'm looking at cursed images. What? What am I doing with my life? Anyway, on to the next image. This is a video, but I'm not actually going to watch it, but... I actually would love that skin of cat in a Minecraft or type of cat in Minecraft. Just a thought caught a flower. Sorry about that. Anyway, my flower. I've got to wait. Okay, good enough. Anyway, I think that's going to be all for today, folks. Pokes. Never said that before. I have one more thing, you guys. Oh, flower, don't fall. But I have one more thing for you guys. And my tiny glasses fell off. They're literally hurting my nose so badly. Blinding. Okay, anyway. Stay safe and be nice to each other. Bye!